buggers. As you know, this is a seven deadly sins. If you don't know that already, then I'm severely worried for you. But in other words, you're going to see a bit of pride, a bit of envy, a bit of greed. But right now, it's lust. So, for me, and on behalf of my other band members, are you all ready to get sexual? Jeez, come on, guys. That was a bit limp. Helen, what do you think about that?
Yeah, it was a bit flaccid.
One more time, bootleggers, are you ready to get sexual? Good, because all this talk of sexuality has got me thirsty. This next one is one of our own, it's called Misdemeanor. Song for a while. We tried very hard, not unsuccessfully, to imitate the music video. See, we don't have the kind of tools to imitate two cars having sex on stage. But the drummer's still gonna thump away in now regardless. This next song is Queen of the Stone Age, Go With the Flow. Thank you.
Thank you. Amen.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Hey guys, we're the Temptation Band. And the song we're going to play for you right now, this is our own song, this is called Who's On It. Jess Robinson to the stage. The song's Banavana. The song is about going. Too late. I'm gonna kick it up an option now. This is Family Tree by Kings of Leon.
I'm not afraid to die.
Thank you very much. Something like, are we having a good night? I said, are we having a good night? It's a little bit better, right? I'll make do. This is our last song of the night. This is Tenement Powers by Sonoma. Oh.